What's up, guys? Today we're checking out the brand new TLX Gambit from 82 Studio. I do want to point out here real quick, at the time of recording, this mod is not available to the public, but it should be released pretty soon. Also, big thank you to 82 Studios for sending this mod out early to us and letting us take a look at it. Anyway, let's see everything this brand new pack has to offer. So the new TLX Gambit pack comes with two things: a camper for the back of your truck, and then a bumper pull camper as well. So as far as I'm aware, the purposes of this mod is mainly for roleplay, but it can still serve a pretty cool part in your everyday farm. But hey, farmers need vacations too, and these would serve as the perfect campers to do that. So we're gonna jump into the features of this tow behind Gambit trailer first, as well as the truck bed one, and then I'll show you guys all the awesome options. So the door to this trailer does open. You just have to go into your truck, press X, and it opens right up. And then there's a cool feature here where you press E, and then you're now sitting in the camper. This is actually like really cool. And then you even got your picture of the TLX 9000 there. And then of course, fire extinguisher in case there's an inexperienced cook in the camper. Now, I do not believe this has a feature where you're able to sleep in it, but you could always put the mat mod down, which allows you to sleep from that, or chairs. There's many options for that, but still a really cool trailer. Now, also, when you do unhook it here, there is jacks that come down that are meant to level this out. The only reason why I don't think it levels out with this particular trailer is because of the wheel option. They're pretty big wheels, so it's a little bit harder with it, but I do believe with regular wheels, it should level it right out. Next up here, we got the truck bed version of the camper. This one works identical to the tow behind version where you just jump in your truck, press X, and it opens up the back door. As well as you can get in this one, take a look around, admire your mini fridge. So on both of these campers here, there's an awning that folds out. So once you get this unfolded here, you got your work lights if you want to light up where you're at, if it's a little dark. I don't have it here on this particular version of this setup here, but you can get the canopy as well as a few other skylights and options that we'll go over here in a minute. Heck, even if you wanted to, you could probably run a dual setup of this. And then there's a hitch on the back here, so if you wanted to run a whole train of campers, which I don't see why you'd need to, but if you wanted to, you could. So we're gonna jump into the options here, and I'm gonna show you guys all of that cool stuff. So you can find this mod in the miscellaneous section of the store. You can go to brands and 82 Outdoors. So we're gonna jump in here to the options of the TLX Gambit. So first off here, you got your basic configuration. When you get into the mod, no canopy, base color. There's also loads of different colors you can choose from, as well as fiberglass colors, which in my opinion look pretty good. And then as well as your design colors, you got tons of those to choose from. So additionals here, you've got skylight, expandable awning, two, expandable awning, sleeper, which I'll show you guys how that works in a minute. All right, so we're in the TLX Gambit trailer now. You of course got all your different color options, as well as the fiber options there if you want to go for fiberglass, all the same wheel options as the TLX. You can even go dual if you want. And then drawers here, you've got diamond plating, black metal, design color, and then for design color, you've got all the options there too. For additionals here, you got your skylight, extendable awning too, which gives you a ladder, which is pretty cool, and then extendable awning, sleeper, and then back to your skylight. All right, so since we didn't have the sleeper option on any of the other campits that I showed you guys, I wanted to show you guys this one because I think it's super cool and it's one of my favorite options. So once you jump into the campit here and you get it unfolded, once you do that, you've got an awesome sleeper up here and your ladder as well. So if you want to get up there and have an extra person sleep up there, roleplay purposes, that's pretty cool. All right, so I figured while I'm showing you guys this brand new Gambit mod, I would put together, in my opinion, one of the perfect camping setups. Or I guess you could call it the all-platform camping setup, because all of these mods are available, or will be available at one point, on all platforms because the Gambit is not released yet. But besides that, all right, so we've got the TLX 6.7 liter 2020 Trail Boss here in the ruby red with gunmetal design color. And then we've got sport rims here, the beadlock ones with the big off-road tires on it, dually bed as well. And then in the back here, we have got the TRA Lizard Quad all done up here with everything you're gonna need. So if you wanna go do a little trail riding while you're camping, that's the machine to do it with. I'm not too sure if you could fit the Mahindra in the back here, but if you could, that might work as well. But in my opinion, Quad's gonna be best for that. Moving on back here to the camper, we've got the TLX Gambit here with the dual setup on the back. We've got a army green fiberglass here with the diamond side plating, all the toolboxes and boxes there. Now, something I didn't really go over when I was showing you guys the entirety of this camper is the fact that the front is pretty dang detailed. You've got your propane tanks, you've got your tires there. You jump up here, you even got a solar panels. And then this over here also has the sleeper version of it. And then it has the canopy that folds out as well. So I'm gonna say if you're looking to go camping, a setup like this would work pretty well. But of course, there's so many different configurations, you can totally make this your own, and it's gonna look awesome either way. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video for today. Hope y'all enjoyed. Check out David's channel link in the description. He did an amazing job on these mods. They're some of the coolest campers and farm sim I've ever seen. These are coming out for all platforms very soon, but again, there is no release date at this time. But it's going to be really cool to see the entire community playing with all of these amazing campers. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see y'all in the next one.